something you should visit here. It was spinning eight, spotted it from the sizzle wise in the city. Reminded me of her face and her bleached and hungry eyes. Her hair was like a curtain, pulling open with the laughter. Her clothes are with the lies. A little ghost of her still lingers on, though she passed through me and it's gone. Children on the streets, and the tears that I will weep today will all be washed away. Yeah. And the tears that I will weep, will weep again tomorrow. Oh,
baby. A very loud shirt there of Nick Cave. Hello there, Nick.
You're doing the interview.
I am.
How are you?
I'm very fine. I must say congratulations to you firstly on that, because when I last met you, the album was just about to be released. Since then, it's done very well.
Has it?
Oh, yes. You didn't even know what I did.
I haven't been told those things.
It's because you've been out on the road playing. Touring.
Probably.
Is this the end?
Well, thank you very much.
Yes. Is this the end of the road, you know, or?
Is no, the more? Road continues.
Oh, does it? Where does it go?
It goes to Eastern Europe, to Prague, Ljubljana, playing Malaysia, we're playing Singapore, Bangkok, Japan, Australia.
Like a few months.
Well, just yeah. What's up? We had
yeah.
Yeah.
How do you find these
Cheers.
Festivals? Do you like do you like doing these festivals though, or not?
No. Well, I don't know about
this particular one.
I haven't been. I haven't seen them. Are they wearing hats and stuff this time this year?
No, no hats. I don't know. I haven't seen any hats out there.
No, I mean it's all right. It's you just have to go into a festival mode. Well, there's no intimacy whatsoever.
And less control of your environment.
Exactly. And only a certain percentage of the people know the songs.
So that's the thing you get on with.
Yeah, you just do them. Get paid massive amounts of money.
Yeah.
It's a hard.
Now, on the way, you've got some live footage coming. We've also got a brand new video. I had a dream. Which you've done.
Did we?
Yes, you do. And last time I talked to you, you said you thought that MTV was the death of music and videos as well.
Wow. Ah, yes. Yes, it is.
There you go. He sticks by that statement.
Well, I mean, it is. It is. Yeah. But I mean, everyone knows that. That's not the most original idea that I've had, I think. I mean, I think it's universally understood that MTV is systematically, gradually, and destroying modern music.
Bit by bit. Well, we'll go to the library and then the cave in back seats.
But it speaks of evil, and it comes.